the fate of great people to suffer. It's the way the universe balances itself, right? Yeah. There was this brilliant Kashmiri writer 1200 years ago called Kalhana, who did in the Rastarangini, that when the universe is, I'm paraphrasing a bit, when the universe is about to bless you with the greatest of glories, is also when retreating misfortune will curse you with even more sorrows.